Hey everybody, John Ryan here, and we're back going after Justin Cemetery Grave Robber Douchebag from the Prison Hitman list. We're going to head over there, and if he's not there yet, we're just going to lie and wait. And then we're going to kill him. That's what we do. Bro, how's it going?
Good day to you.
Oh, really?
Damn!
Blam! Got you. In the face. There we go. Alright, we may as well try and track down Frankie Boy. Sorry, lady.
I think that went well.
Gonna get 5 stars. And blow everything to hell. I think just killing everyone in sight should be enough. Yep, there we go. I'll take that, thank you. We need 2 more stars with Carnage and Mayhem. Idea. Wacky waving inflatable arm tube man. Boom.
Somebody don't like cleaning up that way. Without a fight.
Where are you at? I can hear you. There you is. Ow, ow, ow. Hey.
Forget about getting
this
away.
Will do it. Blammo! Look at that. Let's go check out that train crash I just caused. Woohoo. Alright, come on now. Time to move faster than this. Ow. 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 Come on, come on, come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. God, you're a stupid little man. Alright guys, John Ryan here again. We got busted last time, but now we're having a great shoot on the steps of the courthouse. Trying to draw Frank out of hiding. You're shooting me. How dare you? Oh, you guys are all back. Awesome. Well, get ready to be killed by me.
I keep telling people.
I'm just gonna go ahead and open up both of these doors. Come on inside. Come on now.
Somebody drop that thing, motherfucker. Wasting my time. You're coming with us.
Oh, Now we just pretty much have to play the waiting game. He should show up anytime soon. Once we get one more set of stars.
That's when they call the FBI in.
Here we go.
So this is where the infinite ammo thing really comes in handy. Whoa. Back inside, back inside. See, those choppers have rockets on them. What? There we go. Granted, now we're out of rockets, but it's okay because we got our 5 stars. So Frankie Boy should be showing up anytime now. Yep. Anytime. All right, Frank, come on, man. We've got a ton of bullets with your name on them. Bingo, here he comes. Oh, crap, but I've got no explosives. All right, he's coming. There, let's put him out of misery. Bam, got him. Alright, now we gotta get the hell out of here. And we got hand grenades out our crib. That's what the first. Oh boy. Alright, come on, faster, drive faster. Alright, let's find ourselves a forgive and forget. Yep, this one right here. Shazbot. The key to that one isn't really getting the 5 stars, it's the getting the hell away from here after you get the 5 stars. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to take one of these things here, because they can stand a lot more explodey goodness than a regular FBI truck. And the magnificent thing is they can still fit through the drive-thru section of Forgive and Forget. Also, there's a machine gun on top. That's just fun for the whole family. Come on. Almost there. Almost there. Must redeem sins for money. And we're good to go. Cool. All right, guys, we're moving on. We'll see you guys in the next series.